Guys, this is the Toshiba satellite E45DW hard drive replacement. First of all, you take out the 10 screws on the back. Then you use your pliers to get the back cover out. Then take the hard drive out of the tray. No, I mean the hard drive holder. And disconnect the cable. Thank you guys for watching our YouTube channel and our video, and see you in the next vlog. Be sure to subscribe and like our videos. Thank you.